is only the beginning. With continued research, we envision creating
audio log for Kyle Berger, research supervisor for the EPD project. The elemental phase deconstructor is fully operational, and the research data we have gathered so far is very impressive. Unfortunately, we had a terrible accident last week. Research assistant Patterson was calibrating one of the quark emitters in the chamber, and witnesses say he appeared to see something. It's almost like something was talking to him, and he backed right into the quark emitter. It was not a pretty sight, as it took off the backside of his head. He lived a few minutes, although I'm not sure you could consider that living. But they say his eyes rolled back
EPD
and forth.
EPD laser active.
Like talk, although I'm not sure this is reflex action. Anyway, due to this, I have enacted new safety protocols in the lab, and we have stocked one of the storage cabinets with emergency medical supplies. The code for the cabinet is 752. End of log.
Gas leak stopped. Fire extinguished.
Audio log for Jack Smith, benefits analyst in HR 1024-2145. I just went through another batch of accident reports from the science team. We've had five more people hurt this week while working with the equipment. The most serious incident was one John Hughes, whose hand was caught in one of the plastic extrusion systems. He was performing maintenance on it and states that he unplugged it and had the safety key in his pocket. It managed to activate without an apparent power source and shredded his arm up to the elbow before someone got him out. It's been reported that the machine is still running and we can't shut it down. The cost on that incident alone is enough to raise the red flag, but this is just a running pile. We're going to overrun our budget on the benefits payout this quarter. And while it's not my department, I have to assume that the new equipment budget is going to be blown up. well, because according to these reports, the equipment's breaking down on a daily basis. Please mark this for review at corporate and
Oh, he startled me.
Man.